In this video, we're taking a detailed look at the Gravel Explore Plus toiletry bag. Check out packhacker.com for a written review and the best buying options. Link in the description below. So we've been using this toiletry kit for about 2 weeks, including on a long trip to Mexico. We went to Cabo and it was great. So this held up all of our toiletries. We packed it full and it's been pretty good. As you can see on the outside here, you kind of hear it. It's a bit of a swishy TPU like material and it has scuffed a little bit. I don't think this is specific to this toiletry kit, but it's kind of something we've seen in other TPU products, backpacks, things like that, that we've tested. They kind of get these aesthetic blemishes. The good news is it doesn't really affect durability in any way. It's just mainly aesthetic. And then while we're up here, we'll take a look at the branding too. It's pretty minimal. You've got a little gravel logo in the corner here, plus on all of these kind of rubbery zipper pulls, but they are black on black, so you don't really notice it. And it's good, it's a pretty sleek package. As you can see, it stays pretty slim. There's not a lot of branding going on. It looks pretty good overall. So let's open this thing up and look at some of the pockets. First, we have this kind of clamshell style of opening. This is the main capacity of this DOP kit. And there's a lot of little bits and organization going on, which has actually been pretty nice to use. Whether or not you like organization will be up to you, your travel style, how you stay organized with all your toiletries. But it is nice if you like to keep your stuff compartmentalized. Also, because everything's mesh, all these pockets, and it's this nice kind of rubbery mesh, it's stiff, but it's not like stiff in a bad way. It keeps its structure. And because, you know, the bag's TPU, this mesh is kind of rubbery, it all feels pretty water resistant, which is great for a toiletry kit. But anyways, the mesh lets you see what's going on. So you don't have to hunt and find your stuff in a bunch of different compartments. You just open it up and see right where everything is. So we're gonna start on this right side here. At the top, we've got this, you know, longer, skinnier pocket. There is some dimension built into most of these. And here's a good spot for toothbrush. You know, you could fit a few full-size toothbrushes in this pocket or longer things. Maybe you carry a comb, things like that. Really whatever you can think of. So we've just got a toothbrush in here for now. And then below that are two smaller pockets. So this one's about 2/3 of the length or width of this bag. And again, there is some dimension built in. We've been using it just for smaller things, little travel toothpaste, some, you know, face soap, just little things like that that are in nice small tubes you can keep down there. And then this other pocket to the left of that is about 1/3 of this width. And you know, it's good for small items. Again, it is kind of thick. I mean, I could see putting, you know, your little contacts case, things like that in here. I've just got some lip balm stored just to keep it nice and tidy. And that's all we've got on this right side. Moving over to the left side, it's a little bit different of a layout, but you do have, again, a big pocket on the bottom. It's mesh. It could also fit, you know, full-size toothbrushes, combs. It's long enough to do that. We just got some little face cloths in here that are nice to be refreshed. And then inside of this pocket is a small flat pocket. So this is good. Maybe you have some more important items, maybe some medicine or something that you don't want to lose. It's double secure. Nothing too bulky will fit here because there's not a lot of depth built in. But it's nice and it's double zipped up. And then behind that or above that is another pocket that's not mesh. It's just kind of this like rubbery feeling liner material. We've got a comb stashed in here. Again, it's kind of long and skinny, so like items of this shape fit better. And I will say kind of a theme for this bag is that smaller or thinner items fit better. This is the plus size, so there's more room, but in general, the way these pockets are laid out, it's just a little bit better if your stuff, you know, fits in the pockets. So that's this main compartment. It opens up. It opens up full clamshell, which is nice. You can lay it on the counter, really seal all your stuff, but also when the bag hangs, which we'll talk about in a minute, it'll be hanging vertical like this. So everything you'll have access to just kind of right in front of you, hanging on the wall, it works pretty well. So let's zip this up and spin it around and talk about some of the other compartments. So moving on to the backside of the bag, there is a horseshoe style opening here. This other pocket does not go full clamshell. And here you can see this is something that has happened to us once before. It seems to be pretty random, but the zipper track has pulled apart a little bit around this corner. I don't know if you can see that. It's kind of a bummer because this bag feels really nice. This is now the second time it's happened. Should fix itself, no problem. Just zip it around and zip it back. But as you can see, it's kind of just getting worse. That's a bit of a bummer. Ooh, yeah, it's not looking good. So let's just open this up. And this is the horseshoe style opening, so it doesn't go full clamshell. It goes about like this. Inside, there is an included clear bag, which feels really nice. It's got, you know, a zipper on it. It's got a hook, so you can hang it up when you get to where you're going. Maybe hang it in the shower of your Airbnb, whatever you can think of. And we use this just to kind of stash small, you know, TSA-approved size liquids. So we've got a few bottles in here, some pomade, things like that. Now you could carry this separate. I mean, it's its own bag at this point. If you want to take your liquids out, it's super easy. They're all in this clear bag, great for going through airport security. And then you could fit more stuff in here if you need the room. We've just kind of been putting it in here as is for travel. We didn't need any extra stuff. There's plenty that fits in the main compartment for all of our toothbrushes and combs and things like that. So we just kind of use it as like an extra layer of protection just in case any of our liquids leak. They'll be nice and secure in, you know, the clear bag as well as this kind of water resistant compartment. Let's see if this is still, okay, so now the zipper's okay, but I'm not confident about that it's gonna stay. It's not like the second or third time that's happened, so. And then moving on to the front, there is a pretty thin pocket on the front that is lined with kind of like a soft fleece-like lining. It's not the softest we felt, but it should protect anything that's fragile and can scratch. Maybe your phone, it fits if you want to put it in here. We can actually do that. But you know, maybe glasses. It is thin, like I said, so they might feel a little squished, but it is fleece lined just in case. We've kept just quick access items in there, stuff that we're gonna need quickly, so we don't have to go rummaging through the other organization. And then last but not least, there's this little stash compartment that comes with a strap, a couple straps with a G-hook, and this is how you hang it up. So it stashes away and stays out of the way, which is pretty nice. But when you get to, you know, your hotel, your Airbnb, your hostel, whatever it is, and you wanna hang this up in the bathroom to take a shower, you hang it up this, you know, from this hook, just kind of hooked around whatever. And then like I mentioned, if we can find the horse or the full clamshell opening, the main capacity, when you're hanging it up, let's get this hook on here. It'll be open on the wall. So imagine it's hanging up like this and all of your stuff is laid out. It's actually pretty nice. And then if you take this other pouch out of the back, you can have this hanging up as well, and everything that you need is right in front of you. So there you have it. That was the Gravel Explorer Plus toiletry bag. Check out packhacker.com for the best buying options and more information. Links down below. We'll see you in the next video.